A Dutch-Moroccan couple were shocked when told her property was only for rent to people of Dutch descent.